dominating tag team of Big Show and Kane. This team that we're about to see put together here tonight could be one of the most dominating teams ever in the WWE. And Triple H and John Cena. The self-proclaimed King of Kings did not go back on his throne for the 11th time at WrestleMania. But the very next night on Raw, he did pin the WWE Champion John Cena in a handicap match. If he can pin either Cena or Edge at Backlash this Sunday night in a triple threat matchup, the game, the Cerebral Assassin, will indeed be an 11-time world champion king.
And Triple H really feels.
No, he more feels, he believes in his heart and in his soul and in his mind that that championship is his. No matter who else is holding it, he believes it's his.
And that what makes Triple H one of the greatest competitors in WWE history. He honestly believes that the championship should always be his. He'll have his chance this Sunday night at Backlash.
Remember earlier when we saw the Spirit Squad sort of mock that famous entrance right there? That may come back to haunt him, huh?
You think?
They may have very little to cheer about before this night's over.
2, 4, 6, 8. Who will the EMTs resuscitate?
Perhaps the Spirit Squad.
That's why I let you do the jokes. That was awful.